to it, but Spotcheck will win the race for the puck. Stahl hanging in there. Markov able to backhand it around. Uh-oh, one of the Canadians went down awkwardly. That's Markov, and he looks like he's really in some distress right now. He went down very awkwardly in the corner.
It was a race for the puck. I know Stahl went in there, and Markov was missed many games there, an injury as he was cut earlier. It looks like he's reaching for his backside as he got twisted around. Boy, he is not moving right now. Oh, there's a hit. And Matt Cooke.
He did immediately reach for his back. Fans are on their feet right now, just trying to hope that Markov gets back up on his, and he does.
Well, how important is he to their lineup? He's 15-7-3 when Markov, the Canadians are 15-7-3, and there's Markov being banged up by one.
Payne, I'm not quite sure how he did it that time, but Markov seems to be much better all of a sudden. So it'll be a face-off to the right of